News.
A Metro man is behind bars tonight, accused of trying to start a fire at the Oklahoma County Jail.
He's also accused of attacking a deputy. Deputies told the suspect to get rid of his cell phone. Well, then they say he pulled out a lighter and tried to set a stack of papers on fire. A deputy stopped him. Another tried to escort Josh Kiehl outside, but they say he punched the deputy in the chest and arms. They arrested Kiehl for arson and assault and battery on a police officer.